Double kill.
Clearly in Hollywood, on the screen.